That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Could I just walk around? I could have just gone around. Now I just feel silly. You know what, yeah.
Stop doing that.
Yes, please stop doing that. It's kind of annoying. Might as well just fill it up. Well, if there's going to be pills anywhere, it's most likely going to be the hospital. Which, what can we make? What can we make? We can make those. We can make more ammo, which would be nice. But I'm actually gonna make those.
Let's see what you got.
Nothing!
For fuck's sake. Please let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Got a bad feeling. I've already been here. Oh.
Jesus.
Oh, God. I'm sure there was another door that needed power to open up. I must be wrong. It must be. Is there anything in here? What the? Free those. Oh, we are definitely going. Alright, Abby, now's not the time for this. Let's.
The fuck did this?
Do you really want to know?
Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
Are we sure, absolutely positive, that she can't survive with that arm? We 100% sure of this? There's gonna be anything over there. Really like some more ammo to be found. Nope, nothing in there. Nothing there. Oh, God. Yeah, the one thing that you don't want to be doing, making sound. Molotovs could massively. Oh god.
How the fuck am I gonna kill you? Come on.
Damn it. I can't see where I'm going, so I don't I don't know what's happening. Oh god. Right. Let's go. I need shit, I missed that. Okay. Ow. Excuse me. Never mind. Oh, okay. How many of those things are there? That was my fault. That one was my fault. I'm trying to find him. Tell me he's no good. That was not pleasant. That was not pleasant at all. So I wonder where I'm going now. And now we can actually pick stuff up. Tape.